Right. Oh my god. What's up, everybody? A little late, but I have reasons. Especially since I found out that the video format that I saved things, I mean, they had no issues uploading.
She fucked up.
I did fuck up. But I learned my lesson. For those of you who may not know, if you want to upload a video to Instagram, it has to not be an MOV. Also, apparently the default video format when you save a project in DaVinci Resolve is an MOV. Did not know this until today. Lesson learned. I mean, in my defense, that shit uploaded no problem to YouTube, but you know. Anyway. So, we have to do the Cloven one, which is optional. Of course, we're going to do the optional. The Rogue Harbor and the Brine King. I forgot to push this button. I pushed that button. That button is now done. I still have a cut on my finger, and I don't know where I got it from, and it irritates me. Anyway. Optional, the Cloven one. Prisoner's Gate. Yeah, well, we're gonna fucking do that shit. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, maybe. I'm trying to get a lot of scrolls of wisdom. Alright, let's go to the stash. I'll put this here, because I got these two I need to go through. Binding, or the chance. I'm starting to run out of space in my inventory in a hurry. I'll scroll. Actually, no, I'm not going to sell that. That is going to go into this tab. You know, I totally did not get a chance to play this over the weekend because I was working on that video, which apparently took me a lot longer than I had expected. But hey, man, I am proud of that preview trailer. I'm not super proud of the video, but I gotta start somewhere. Okay. I got the zappy circle of power now. Gaunt Lurch the Wicked. Okay. supposed to go for this? It says it's here, but... The hunting grounds of a cloven god, Prisoner's Gate. I guess we just keep heading up north. This is north? I hope to god that's north. If not, my directions are so off. Okay. What he'll do to me now, it's what he'll do to Rayclast. Yet there's hope. There's always hope. If only you can reach Mervale's cave. If only. Okay. Level 60. Jeez, I just hit 59. Oh my god. We are going to go this way. Fuck these guys up. Valley of the Fire Drinker. Woo! Okay. That would be the one. Whoa, shit! Oh, this guy hurts. Where did he go? Woo! I think that's him. I think that's him over there. Not today, not today, not today, not today, not today, today. Still stuck at 6, huh? It's literally okay. I think this guy's pissed. I'm not sure. I could be confusing that with something else. I don't know. Fuck. I have been 11 minutes into the stream and already trying to die on myself, I guess. Okay. This is for my after stream edit. There we go. Restoration of Ignites on Firing. Hmm. I'm gonna stick with that one. That was fun. The goat man. Some more golems though. This thing's a badass. Kinda gross. Okay. I guess we're just gonna keep going. Yeah. Weird looking things. Of course you do. Realized I did not actually. Oh no, I did. Previous map. Start identifying these things. Yeah, this is what I picked up. This is fun. It's not bad. Don't use it, but it's not bad. Actually, here, hold on, let's do this properly. Drop that. I'm gonna hold on to this. The rest of these, debatable. Thank you. course that will do. Gotcha. I guess I've never really like looked at it before on its own. Kind of weird. At this point, I'm kind of just trying to level up a little bit. Also looking for these things, whatever they are, those weird blue frozen statue things. These things. Muttered essence of hatred, these things. Sorry, my bad, muttering. Good, there's a waypoint. Let's go back. Some of this stuff. There we go. 27 to 50. A little bit. Maybe not. Could do this one. It's not this one. I like that regenerate on that thing. Purchase. Still stuck at 6. And then there we go. Don't do this to me again. I'm kind of like in that weird mood where I want to like level up myself, but also my gems. So best way to do that I thought would be just to murder everything. Makes sense to me, right? Boom, fuck. Ooh. Almost died there. I'm still impressed with my lightning. I'm not quite sure when that's gonna drop out of phase, but. Ooh. Oh, there's a crafting recipe over here. Oh, damn. I don't know what these things are used for. It. I doubt there's anything over there, so we would have pulled them already. Take these, we'll sell them, and then we'll see what we're supposed to be doing here. Guess we can just teleport over there. Actually, no. I'll hold on to that one. Whee! Actually? We can only pay it forward. I need to put some stuff into this. Okay, hold on. I think it's just Triggs and I, so. OCD kicked in with that one. Holy crap, you made it! What's up, Umber? Where did I put those? SpaghettiOs? There you are. How's it going, Umber? Let's go ahead and put your stitch in. Really hoping Kitty can find that other phone that she's looking for so that she can get them unlocked and send them this way. Because she's also holding onto some fabric for the upgrade after the red dolls. What the flop? What do you mean with the flop? Punishment bag? I don't know what else to call it. It's like where the people who like just don't exist anymore, and they just kind of go into there. All right, let's go ahead and do this. Is your 17th month of a stitch? But now you can join the rest. But yeah, so as of right now, as you guys know, 2 years you get stuck on one of these, and then after that you get 2 years on the red ones, right? And then the level after that is a sizable plush in the color and an animal that you want, and that's your permanent forever home for your sick of dolls. I'm just waiting for Kitty to send me, because the fabric that I'm looking for is kind of specific, and then the ones that are here, they're kind of expensive. I'm like, yeah, no. So Kitty was able to find some that were fairly cheap, so she's just needing to put those in a box and send them this way. Alright, well, I'm glad it is going. Dry skin is starting to creep in again. No! A second. Alright, so Umber, you are doing track and field. Is there anything in particular that you enjoy? I wasn't allowed to do sports. Mostly because I had a really short fuse. My parents didn't want to get this phone call saying that your daughter is beating up either the coach or another person. So I wasn't allowed to play sports, but I did have a friend. I did have a friend that was doing a, I think she did shot put and something else. What's up, Malice? Oh, the Sycophant dolls? They're actually adorable. Look at that. You got red ones over there. And then the final form. Are these things. And they look pretty big. I've only gotten 3 people to that level, but I think they just recently resubbed, so don't worry about that. I'm assuming that I have to go into there. Cavern of Anger, I don't know, it sounds very angry. Ah.
here.
Speaking of dog. Alright, so as of right now, my 2024 target goals. We're a little behind for the second week. I mean, I just got done publishing the wrapping up and posting the Verdant Brink meta video, so that's that. I have one more video due for this month, which is supposed to be this coming weekend. And then after that, it's going to be, we're going to make arts and crafts. First thing that I'm going to do is, I have some fleecy fabric that Kitty sent. I'm not quite sure where she got that one from. But I'm going to make Kita a jacket. Mostly because I don't know what to do with that fabric and it takes up a lot of space, and I know that Kita needs a jacket besides the one that we have for her, like another one. So, superior flesh offering. Why, yes, I will take that. Some other reason I was thinking killer crabs from outer space. If you know, if you know, you know. How is it going for you, Malice? Jesus, everything is everywhere. Filth sucker. I. What's the name? There's a lot more bosses out here. That's a lot. That's a lot right there. A lot of ambush boots. Oh, look, another one. Horror Fist the Demented. Oh shit, there's another one. White Maw the Executioner. Of course you do. Oh, that was a cool little staff thing that was floating around. Ooze Walker. Seriously, did they have little kids coming up with these names? Although I will be, I will admit that it is kind of hard to come up with names. Oh, yeah, this one. I did not get on the ship. Just remembered. Another crafting recipe? Can't level those up. I don't remember what the purple thing meant. Let's actually clear this out. Not that a knife. Got close. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get in there! Yeah! Back here and check. Coffee is over here. Let's do this. Not that. Drop it. Nice. So I am at 2249, 2269. That's not gonna do shit, but this one might. Okay, we need to make this into a rare. What is this one? Grants immunity to hinder. Oh. Might switch it up for this one. Yeah. 1661. Right. 16. Okay. Replace it with that one. Okay, so the rest of these we can go and sell. Oh, that's what it. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let's use a portal scroll. What else is that it? Guess I don't have to do that again. Salty sovereign to dethrone. Let's explore, explore, explore. Oh! Shit! Oh, God. I didn't die. These guys kinda hurt. Right, now which one was it? Was it the red one? It is. Well, it kind of. Okay. Okay. Let's actually go get this waypoint some more, just in case I die. I mean, I could very well die. I almost did back there. O Lord of Salt and Scale, your service attend to thee. Praise thee, Sogoth. Without life, yet living, the Brine King sleeps. We send our prayers to thee so that you might eternally slumber. O Great One, we offer up his human soul as slave for you in your drowned city. What the fuck? Take this life and bid the seas be calm and plentiful. Woe to the sailor who does not offer tribute to thee. Such a man is cast off from our ocean kingdom. He shall be made pariah with neither captain nor commission. Judge us not by unworthy sails. Look to us as your servants, your kin of Salt and Scale. Oh, praise thee, Sogoth, praise thee. Alright, so some screws loose on that one. Something got me good. Let's go over here. What that one was. We need to go kill some things. Of course you do. Yeah, it should be this one, Absolution, but it's not going. Control E. Oh, that is my first one that I have found that's a six slaughter for armor. Really? Oh. No, there's something else I'm missing. So it's not that one. There was something else that was showing up. Free zombie, minion damage support, minion speed, summon skitter bots, shield support. Nah, that one's fun though. No, 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 no. Maybe it is the absolution, but like there's something big that's coming out of those. Then there's the Herald of Purity. Unless this is something that I need to level up? You're gonna go to sleep? Alright, Umber. So Herald of Purity, I need to find out where that is. I might get rid of the Stormbind with the things. For sure. I mean, I feel like it helps at times, but I'm not using it near as much as I should be. Sands. Let's catch that one. So, Absolution, Herald of Purity, we'll do that one. Could do the Cold Snap. I'm not feeling the thing anymore. Oh shit. More zombies. Dead bodies. We have dead bodies anywhere? Okay, what else do we have? It was pretty useful, I'm not gonna lie, that rune thing. I'm not gonna get rid of it yet. The one thing I have not figured out, you might be able to answer that, is why this constantly goes down. The reserved. Unless that's like something from here. Bubbles. Bubbles. Yeah, I'm not quite sure why my mana is like going down and down. Actually, let's Google this. Reservation is a method of using a resource, typically mana or life, to pay for auras, herald skills, buffs, mind skills, or any skill with an ongoing effect. Some items may also reserve resources. Rather than paying the cost once, as with normal skills, a portion of the resource is set aside as unusable for as long as the skill is active. Oh! So that's gonna be a problem. Passives, jewels, or items. Okay. But that makes sense. The more shit that I have summoned, the more that's gonna disappear. Actually, speaking of leveling up, pass. On this part right here, it's done. Put that one, then that one. Do we have one more? No. Okay. I think I need to work on this one too. Well, that doesn't show me. I don't know, maybe I'm just not paying attention. Ooh, grants a level 20 bone armor skill. That's cool. Unholy might! Okay. 2000s for the life. Well, that's definitely where I'm supposed to be. Let's continue this. Has it been crashing? Oh, they did the thingy, didn't they? The cross save. That's been released, right? Gotcha. Holy shit. No, I'm gonna drown again. This is such a tiny place to fight. Got it. We beat him. I'm getting better at this, I think. Alright, so started today. We crashed and everything time it loads. Have other people been having issues with it? Keep that. Here, hold on to this. Okay. purples. Make sure that what I'm thinking is right. Yeah, okay. Ah, fuck it. Sounds gross. Huh. Okay. Oh, you can have a major in them. Ooh. Back to you. What map? It's not that one. This is, yeah, it's that one. Okay. I mean, I guess I just continue on into that and come back and then finish this one up. Because I have to do the Rogue Harbor, right? How do you do this? Let's go. The portal scroll again. You get a rogue, not a rogue, a road, Raya, a rogue marker. Good tidings to you. Purchase items. I'm not sure that I'm gonna have it. Clearly, the old Brine King wasn't worth rogue. Marker. No. 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 How can I help? Rogue marker. Okay. I have one, I guess? Okay, I don't have to worry about that. So, using a rogue marker, I don't have one. This is those weird things that I've started getting. Oh, it is these. Okay. These guys look like they mean business. Okay. Oh, nice word choice. Is this PvP? I think this is PvP. I don't know, somebody over there looks like they can kick my ass. Is this like a raid? Ooh, this might be like a raid. Oh, okay.
For a reason, I am your protector. I am what stands between you and a very short life as a fugitive.
Just like a, this sounds like people that you like hire to go on harder quest things.
A man like myself traveled around as much as I do. He was a lot of friends. Everyone needs a haircut once in a while, and I have a fair amount. Some of the things I hear could be very lucrative to people with certain, shall we say, unscrupulous ambitions.
Ooh, unscrupulous. A bunch of those, okay. All right, that was okay. Six things apart? Okay. Karst. So I only have three people that are classified as an ally, and everybody else is not somebody that I feel okay. That's weird. Stash, kill, ooh, stash. Alright, we got boom, boom, boop, boop. For now. A heist locker. Yeah, I'm still not quite sure what those are, but that's okay.
A client wishes to utilize our services.
Morning, Isa.
I'd like to offer you the opportunity to assist the member past on this job. There is room yet in the room if you can handle the work.
happening. I have a feeling that I'm getting myself into something that I should not be doing, but we're gonna do it anyway. Okay. I'm gonna prepare a heist. Actually, let's go talk to this guy and then we'll do prepare heist. I'm not quite sure what this is. Am I supposed to put something in here? Am I supposed to dress him up? Lockpicking, perception, and agility. I got that. Yeah, I'm not quite sure if I'm supposed to be playing dress up with this guy or not. I don't see anything in here, but... I don't know, I guess we'll just... fucking wing it, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I think that's, yeah. So that Karst would be my ally. Oh, okay. This contract's level is too low to grant blueprint reveals. I don't give a shit. Just need to do that in the first place. Completing this contract will not grant blueprint reveals. Sign. Click that. Can't sign the contract. Why can't I sign this contract? All roles must be filled. Am I supposed to take somebody else with me? I'm not understanding this. Heist locker? Like, I don't... It's prepared, but I can't sign the contract because it says all roles must be filled. I don't know who else needs to be in there. Okay. I have to click more times. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I guess we're gonna go through. We'll talk to her. Mm-hmm. A client wishes to utilize our services. I don't need that. We're going in circles here. Okay, so just go through? I have no idea what I'm doing, but holy shit! Okay.
We'll have a night out with the lads after this one. I don't remember the last time I blacked out.
that? We ain't alone. Place is crawling with guards. You're here to make sure they don't kill us both.
Thieves! Die! Hey, you!
We got company.
Oh, this is gonna be easy. I think.
Wasn't worth it, was it?
So the alert level is going up. I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do about that. It's the highest, right? Alert level. I don't have to worry about that. Will do. Just means that more guards are going to spawn. Can you use a portal scroll to get in and out? Portals are disabled.
Wasn't worth it, was it?
This chest is locked. No shit! Why do I have a lock picker if I can't? Really? I've actually never seen Oceans anything. Not even subbed.
Clutter.
Can I use those portal scrolls? No. Oops. It's okay. I can't even identify these things. Ugh. Grinning fetish. Ooh. Yes. Unsubbed, unfollowed, undonated. Holy crap. A full shebang, huh? Contract failed. He's still alive. I don't know, are you only sub to e-girls? Okay, well, it says okay, so I guess we shall return, try again. Now that I know where I'm. Whoa! Enemies everywhere! Oh crap, I can't get out. Oh no! I'm stuck in here. I can't get out! Oh, thank God. No, I can't portal. It won't let me. Oh, man. Okay. It wouldn't let me portal at all. I am level 59, almost 60. But it wouldn't let, like, it says you can't port, you can't trade, or what was it, trade? Item cannot be traded or modified. Is over here. Heist locker. Nothing in there. Okay. Let's try this again. Prepare heist. So, I'm not supposed to open up all of the chests. It's good to know now. I'm supposed to get the thing at the end. Okay, steal the... Oh, I didn't even see that the last time. Well, and that's the case. We're just gonna murder all of these guys and just go straight to the end. I mean, that's the most logical thing. It makes the most logical sense, right? These kind of change around, don't they? Wait, what's 10 more levels? Or what's in 10 more levels, I should say.
Studio.
2 number? What, 70? Never mind. I gotcha. Ha ha ha. Alright, so I'm backtracking on this because I don't know how to open these. Motherfucker, I have a goddamn lockpicking person with me and he can't pick a lock. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. How fucking good is he? I don't think any of these guys are gonna come and make it out of alive. Wow, speaking. I don't think any of these people are going to make it out of here alive. Vileblade the Depraved. What is he depraved of? I command you to stop. Really? Bro, why can't you open this? Okay. I'm not ready for that. Holy shit. Okay. Well, now I know how to get that. Give me a second. I want to go get a refill of coffee, and I'm going to try that one more time. One more time. So be right back. All right. Let's try it again. All right. So from those two things. Once I grab it, alarms go off, alarms go crazy. Yeah, that was the issue though. Was grab it and run. I couldn't really quite run. Although clearing this out is definitely a thing. There's less things that I have to come back to fight on my way out after stealing that shit? No, I do have one not on my person. Although I'm starting to see the point of why I should have one of those. I don't have one on me. Yeah, I've noticed this. I mean, I've never really had an issue with it until this. Because usually I have enough minions that just, you know, brute force their way through it, so... Not going to. So that makes me wonder, like...
Blink. I'll take any locks that get in your way. You keep me alive. Yeah? That's what I'm here for.
If I get this, can I just, like, go back to the thing and deliver? I mean, at least I now know how to, open those doors and those locks.
I've got the best of you.
I think it's also safe to say that I don't need to actually worry about the NPC that's with me because his health doesn't seem to actually drop. So I don't actually have to babysit him, so literally I can just do a snatch and run. It's all kitty things.
I've got the best of you. We got company.
Yet again, I have one of those, just not used. Mm-hmm. I find it more of as a funny thing at this point.
Don't move. Who put you in a bad mood?
I'm not gonna lie, it was really hard getting verified for that. Also that... How do I put this? It's not exactly like desperate times call for desperate measures, but that was always one of those things like, you know, could use that as an option if things get kind of hard. No pun intended.
Intruder!
Yeah. Pretty sure you need a good following for anything, but I mean, I'm gonna be honest, if I actually like start posting things to that, that is a there's a commitment. Right now there is not a commitment. So nah. I have like two people that would, yeah. It's not even gonna have like any, it's not like, not even lewds, man. Not even lewds.
I command you to stop.
Incoming.
Oh, Jesus. I am so sorry for your dreams. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. We're going to grab this thing, and then the alert is gonna go crazy. I don't have to worry about him because I don't think I actually have to babysit him for his health. I don't think I have to. I was wondering if I had to, but I don't think I need to. So literally just grab it and run. Oh, there's saves in here. Okay, he's checking to see if I'm actually the nightmare sleep paralysis demon for somebody. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Okay. I shouldn't have rushed that. I think I'm gonna, yeah. Like, yeah, I had a couple of those in the other runs. I think there's at least one per run. Oh. I think that's enough for me on that. I'm gonna go do the story for a little bit. I need a break from that. But that's okay. It's okay. That was something. I guess I don't need this guy if he's already taken me there. So yeah, I guess we just act 7. I did level up pretty quickly, though, down in there. Not kind of. You have no idea, man. I feel like I'm missing some of these things. I'm not quite sure. Or they're just like randomly putting there. Prophecy, huh? Sorry to have that with you.
Damn. Turn your back for the barest moment and Rayclast bites you in the proverbial. I imagine that's how you're feeling upon visiting us this time. It's how I feel. I'm afraid that the Inquisitor's spirit has indeed returned to the Chamber of Sins. Yet while you won't encounter Melagara by wandering his halls, I do perhaps know how you can find him.
Whilst in his Hola! I got spanked. Hard. We're doing a heist. You determined to go back after that one. No, no.
I am the great Alva Valai.
Mm-hmm. No, it was brutal. It was brutal, I'm not gonna lie.
It would just make life complicated.
Alright, there's a teleport thing. Where is...
Greetings.
No. I want to talk to you. I'm still using, like, the simple rope, so... Teleports. We've got Flame Dash. I'm not doing that one. Might do the Frost Blink because it's already at a level 7. Oh, okay. The corrupted one repeatedly teleports to enemies and hits them, inflicting a wound but dealing no damage. After the repeating finishes, each enemy is hit by the total damage of their wounds, which are removed. That might help. I don't know. Fuck it, we'll just do the Frostbite. Let's not make this complicated. Okay, so that's gonna be one issue. Like Frostblink? Because I have Frostblink. To the Frostwing since it's a level 7 already. Less leveling that I have would have to do. I'm going to keep it in my inventory since I am going to be working on some story right now. But alright, let's see about this one. This one's my first sixth thought that I have found as a drop. I've had other ones that have gotten close, but nothing really. So I know that there's something that you can actually change the orb color sockets. Also, let's see if we can upgrade this. Okay, orb of alchemy. Yeah, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. Dash is green? Okay, give me a second. Give me a second. I want to see because this is going to be better than my basic one. So, if I can just... I don't think I can get this. Find out. Yeah. Okay, we got two. We got all green. I mean, one blue. Usually follow stats? What do you mean? Oh. So this actually may never become fully blue. So if I stuck a blue one on here, I'm sorry, that's right. I can't do that though. Am I not? I thought that was like the whole entire thing that I was doing. Hold on. Yeah, it's the highest one I've got. Oh! Mmm. I see what you're saying. I see what you're saying. So I need to re-roll this and put... Okay. I have a crap ton of these things, so... Target is not ma- What the fuck you mean target is not magic? Yeah, I don't know either. Like, I'm... all a lot of learning. It's not a normal item. Okay, so it's not that one. It's not that one. It's not that one. Any chaos orbs? These things. Okay, let's test it out. How do we say this? Tanreal? See the requirements. 91 dex. Can't reroll that. So this isn't even worth doing anything. God damn it. Alright. Yeah, I'll figure this out at some point. Yeah, no. So... get rid of this one. I need to get rid of some of these other things. I've just been holding on to them. I don't... This one was kind of weird looking, so I was like, what does this one do? Oh, it has a regeneration thing. I need to go through this stuff. I've just been like picking these up and then just going. I mean, I did find, like, these two, but they're all, like, 91 decks. I'm gonna get rid of this one. I am doing something that's, like, a minion army necromancer. Whatever this is. Slowly, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Something about the current build is called Minion Army. I don't know if that was something that I had named it or if that was something that it was named. I don't remember. Oh, that's got 104 intelligence. Yes! I've got zombies, skeletons, golems, which those things are adorable. They are freaking adorable. And some heraldy things, and two skitterbot doodads. Now we'll just get rid of these things. It was a 99. Is this one that I sell to? Yeah. Take this. Take this. That one I'm still not sure. I think I've gotten better ones than these already, so sell these. That one is a nice color. Same with that. I'm so curious about the white ones. like this. Like, I didn't know you could even find white things out in the wild. I'm just like, pretty. It's only a reason why I held on to some of these, because I'm like, oh shit, you can get the white thingies. Alright. So these, I don't need these anymore. Although I might stick these in the guild stash. In case if anybody else joins. No, Trig said I can just go ahead and do that, so. Oh wow, I did a thing. Not that. No, drop it. Can't identify things like I thought I could? Question mark? Oh, I actually want to stick that one back in here. Just because it's a white thing. Okay. So we'll put this in here. I don't know. She's probably gonna be like, girl, what did you do? Why did you put stuff in there? And be like, stick that in there too, I guess. Alright, so let's identify these, then we can just stick them all over here. I almost have the complete set. Look at that. We've got a helmet. We have this. And that too. We got that. Look at that. It's almost a complete set. Ooh, no, me. That's a lot of dexterity. Yes! I am about to hit level 60. I'm still clueless on what the hell I'm doing, but I'm just going with it. I'm learning as I go. It's actually not that bad. Like, the learning curve is definitely kind of like a kind of like a steep thing, but I'm holding on to these things. I don't know, like, yeah. Actually, here, we'll just put this all over here in level 4, or number 4. I still need to figure out, like, what's a good one, what's a bad one, what to keep, what not to keep. I have no idea. Organization. This one we can go over here. Whoa! No, I pushed a button. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pushing buttons. So this one, that was just a corrupted one. I was just like, what is this? Okay, so there's those. Okay, so the reason why I was holding on to this, I'm not quite sure. It's these... No, mostly this one. It says it's 11% increased rarity of items found, so I figured that was like something you could use for like farming purposes. I'm not quite sure how much of an influence that has. So I think I might hold on to it until I can find something that's a little bit higher. So we'll put this down here. Same thing with that one. 16% increased rarity of items found. I don't need to save those? Okay, so I can get rid of these. Probably find something better than this one. I'm just curious. Oh yeah, no, these are definitely low level. Level 22 and level 33. This one I was curious though, because it's a corrupted thing. This is the only corrupted item I've ever found in this game so far. So it's like I have a trophy. I'm gonna hold on to that one. Just as a reminder of like, yes, there's this thing. I had a bad time. I'm still working on figuring that one out. Get rid of it? Ah, okay. So these things, I'm not sure. I mean, I have had my first experience with the heists. I almost made it out. I almost made it out. Did not make it out. Oh yeah, I know everything is a level. I'm not hurting for the space yet, so... back over here. You go through some of this and be like, what the hell am I doing? And then there's this. So. Get rid of these then. Alright, so I have a bunch. I have a bunch of things to do. And I guess we're just gonna go out here and just go for it. Oh wow, I lost a lot of those guys in there. Oh, he's healing himself. Oh my god. Did that one just poof out of existence? Some different items with res? Oh, yeah, what is the cap on these things? Because these are definitely not capped out. Holy crap! I'm still not quite sure what this means on the map. Like I'm like that's something I should pick up. I don't know. I mean, it's indicating I should pick it up, so I don't remember. See what level this is? Oh, level 15 right there. 16, 16. Unless, yeah. Wow! I got a lot of leveling to do with these things still. I need 20 more. That's a lot. It's a lot of info to take in. Scarlet Barb. These things make a lot of sounds. It was this way, the crossroads. Okay. It's actually really fun. Remember which one I should pick up, the green or the red, but I'm not picking up anything honestly anymore. Up, found one. Come back to that. A dirty lockbox. Oh. You can put those things. Right, stick this here. Those things just totally jumped down, that was great! Oh wait, you didn't have to jump down. Ooh! Also, ooh! I've learned to pick up the purple things. Alright, so... I've got 6, 2, 2. Oh, Goldwalker, Oblivion's guiding hand. Wow, wow. Whoa, what are these? That's new. That's a new one. Ooh. No, that's a new one for me. Yes, MDK. Dirt skull. Oh, of course, you need more mana. Really? That fight? And that's all you drew? Jesus. I think that's the second time I've found one of those. Snarl. We have that done. I'm definitely starting to notice more of these guys out. Imperial Biter? What? The Reaver. Alright. What was that? Oh, I died. Barabbas? These weird ass birds, man. Ooh. Shark punk? Oh, sharp tusk. It's like sharp punk. Toxic Ripper. Okay. These skeletons are just chilling out, man, and then like we come by and we're like, oh wait, stand up. Siphon. Ooh, another one. Those little weird trading cards. I think I got this map done. So let's go over here. Ring of Chaos. Okay. I think I've been here before. I think I've been to the crossroads before. Pain Scar. Look like they have cancerous tumors on their back. Bone crushers? Bone Cruncher. My bad. Dread what? Catch the name. Tough stink. Coffin tooth. Oh, man. Of course you do. Painstalker the Reaver. That's not the first time I've come across somebody with a name like that in this one. Terror Growl the Baleful. And Shiver Slasher. Dread Slasher. Been in there. I think I have to go back into there. I'm not quite sure. To bring up the map to see where exactly I'm supposed to be going. If I remember correctly, there is a waypoint marker in this map. I think.
Yeah.
brutal blade. Oops, wrong. What? Talk to Helena. I have no idea. Shadow Eyes. Sounds like an edgelord. Slender Eye the Butcher. There it is, the waypoint. Reign of Chaos, the second one. I have not been here before, although this looks vaguely familiar for everything. It's clearing out the map. Where are you guys coming from? So this is now done. Okay, so talk to Helena about how to reach the full. Okay. Dull Shrine Crypt, we passed that one, so we, I guess we can go work on this. They have the silver locket, so I have this unlocked. Find Maligaro's map. course we have spiders. Idolized saints? It's a weird one. Oh, what was that? No, it died. Damn it. What was that? Bringer of souls. Lacquered helmets. Get through that, okay. Oh, I can get through that though. I'll come back to that. Let me go finish this. That one's got that special symbol, so we'll pick it up. There's another one that's out of effect there, apparently. Wow, this is the map that just never ends. Silver Eyes again? Apparition. The zombies are coming, the zombies are coming! So we're gonna go back up this way, then we'll have to come back down one more time. Dust Maw. Those have been murdered. Mm-hmm. Be careful what you do while you're there, however. Any move you make ripples through time, changing things in this day. Well, what are you waiting for? This sounds like a bad idea. Oh, I'll make history, alright. Okay. Increased resistances contains chests full of armor.
Let's go.
Okay. I don't know what this is.
Good job.
I guess I did it. Can I go back in? Oh. Well, shit! I was going for the wrong thing, I guess. Why do I have that? I don't. Oh, it's one of those things. Let's go put this down. Add this to my collection of things. Get back and loot some more. So I'm gonna go with this. What do you mean the chest is locked? There's still enemies out? Yes. Yes, apparently there is. Ooh, she's got her thingy up again. Filth Thirst. Does that mean I can go back in? I can't go back in. Damn it. At least she's in my hideout now. Oh, now she's just teleporting. She's showing off. Let's try this again. Oh, come on! I can't go back into these, like, at all. I was determined to go over to that one little icon thing. I wasn't even paying attention to what was going on. It's my own fault. All I know is I went in there and I'm like, okay, we gotta make sure that we just keep killing things. I was like, bundle of, whoa, holy shit. And I was like, yes, we'll just brute force our way through. That was a bad idea. There's a lot of woe over there. Was fun. The sad part is that I don't know if I have the option, like after we do all of it, if I can revisit it or if it's like that's it, you know, one time that's it, you know. Do not return. It's probably that. I will admit that this game can be pretty unforgiving sometimes on some parts. What's the blue thing that I need to pick up? Holy shit, K-Fox! It has been a bit! How's it going? Give me a second, I need to go get your little doll. We got it. Why do you have to be at work at 6 a.m. though? Like, that's crazy talk. The bot's not on, Kitty. I'm sorry. How many was that one? 24. Ooh, you're going to be going up to a red one soon. Bro, when it comes to Kitty, I don't even know. Those are crazy hours, man. Alright, there you go, K-Fox. Is your stitch. The way that I have the setup is that we're doing actually like 25 stitches before you get your thing. That's why I said next month will be your last. And you get the red one. Dun dun dun! What? See what?
He's a very hungry, hungry dog.
Oh yeah.
So I'm telling her that she needs to wait. It's gonna be worth it.
Unwavering and brittle, born again. That's a weird name. Alright, let's go fail this one. I knew you'd fight. Time to go. Oh my god! I did it! Holy crap! I'm actually gonna write that one down, I have to go find it. That was fun. I got that done. Back here. Oh wait, that's okay. Never mind. Mapping. That is something that says the crypt, which is another stop on our way through things. Unlock waypoint. Okay. Okay, this. I have to go and drop this off. Yeah. So we have this one. That's it for those. So I talked to her. Somebody was supposed to take that. I don't know who. Here, and I have three of these. Ooh, okay. Where is this? Oh, he's on here. I'm like, where the hell is this guy? Oh. So what do I have here? Honestly, this one I think is pretty good. I don't think I've got one of these, so we'll just take that. Stick that here. Traveling to the crypt. This is very crypty like. Big ass spiders, dead things, brutal needles apparently. Tomb. What? Tomb drool.
Fear knows.
of a trial. Oh, dear God. Okay. If I did all of them like I was supposed to or not. Dirt jaws. So that, let's go clear out the rest of this. Oh, there she is, ISO. Lots of spiders. Oh shit, when did I hit level 61? Sometime. Drymon the Menacing. Oh, look at all the little books in here. Oh, that's something. Uh-oh, Key's got the bonk out. that. Jesus, this is all over the place. Ooh, I can do 8 skeletons now. Still only 7 zombies. Okay. We still need 6, not 7, sorry, my bad. Oh, it's done. Oh, I see that over there. Horror ribs. Take care of sins. Got that. It said horror ribs. Oh, that's a fucking name. Let's go for it. Sealed repository. Hands down, skeletons are like the best thing in this. Because they literally find things and just go for them. Pretty aggressive. Oops. Not gonna lie. Go for some ribs. Nothing. I was nothing. I sold my flesh to survive. Today my flesh. The same thing that we saw the last time. You go back in there and, like, the enemies don't respawn, right? Yeah. Huh. Actually never tested that before. Nope, I can still only have 2 of my golems. Oh shit, no, that was. Oh my god, okay, so we have to go to the other stairs. Wait, was there other stairs? No, that was it. So there's nothing in here, so we go back out this way. Rivers were this way. I guess I got done whatever was in here. Well, let's go back see if there's a. Okay, yeah, I guess I did. Here, hold those. Ah!
That would just make life complicated. I imagine it was no easy feat removing the abomination from its tomb.
Draconic arsenal. How's it going? Okay, we did that. Find a way into the den, travel to the Chamber of Sins, blah 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 blah. What do we have? Ruins, the crossroads, the broken bridge. I'm assuming that these are two things I still have to go for. I am definitely still learning. The monster pack. I think I'm missing something here. Yeah, there's skeletons, but Gloom Lord. I'm getting further and further away from that box that I wanted to open. Alright. Oh, I saw that symbol over there. Okay, hold on. Where is... It's over here. What are those things over there? Oh, this thing! I've only come across this once, and I realized my undoing after I did it, and it's been a while. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay. So we have to, like, connect these. Let's just have, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Maybe we should clear this out first. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't have any of those. Because I've not been doing well. Okay. Press this button or place explosives. Okay, so once I have a 5%, so all maximum resistances, they have a 30%. We're not really care about those. Runic monsters have 50% chance to drop an additional rare weapon. 50% chance of 25% increased pack size. Ooh, this one. I want this one. Okay. Do we do all, just all of them? I don't know what that one is, but that one looks special. Same with this one. I don't know. I don't want those two, so. Holy shit! Oh my god! 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 I didn't die! Oh my god! Oh, that was scary. Okay. Shit was exploding. Oh, shit was exploding everywhere. Oh my god. Expedition content. Jesus Christ. The last time I did that, I think I had like two and I died. I died because I didn't know what was going on. I think just so many things came to get me at once and that was it. That was very sad. Holy crap. That was fun. I think that's the second doppelganger I've gotten. Needless to say, I think the more things I blow up, the more enemies come out to play. I think that's a good assumption. See that over there too. Let's go finish this up. Oh. Oh, there's the spinny dude. It's the broken bridge. I don't need to go there yet. I don't think I need to. You'll see our crazy hunting friend over here, though. So, oh, yeah, I see what, oh my god, oh dear, Jesus. What the, meat talon? Expedition, Blight and Delirium. What? Wait. What are the other ones? Blight and Delirium. There's more? I know of the one that we have, the guy that does the mining. Okay, we've been through there. Sounds like fun, actually. Oh, you know I'm going in. Second. Oh, what? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on! Oh, hell no, that's personal at that point. You're just a slithering sack of crap. Temporarily fills the entire zone with mist after moving through a silver mirror, including copious section moss. That actually sounds like a lot of fun. I don't think I am anywhere near ready for that, but. Decapitation! Crap. Angry kill? Was that thing just called angry kill? What do I have to be? Level 62. Holy crap. Yellow Chew. happens. It's okay, we just murdered you, it's fine. Wait, I already cleared this area once. I mean, we're doing it again, but... Can't go through that. Okay. No. Come out there. There you go. Way into the den. Oh shit, what is that? Oh. Oh, let's not go that way. Oh, 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 something, something. Go, skeletons, go! Gristle shanks? Gristle hackles. Oh, he's got help with something. Some kind of airborne artillery. Warhammer, huh? Let's go sell this. That was fun. Okay, we're here. Crossroads. Okay, let's identify. Yeah, so what am I at with these? Oh yeah, no, we can sell these. These in here. Add that to my collection of cool things that I'm probably never going to use, but that's okay. I'm missing this half, unless I'm not understanding how those work. Oh, that's a new one, okay. That's not a new one. What else? Actually, just all the time. Alright, boys and girls, and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. That was a lot. Yeah. So, yep, so today was my Path of Exile. Tomorrow we're going to continue my first playthrough of The Witcher 2. I mean, I just caught up with the last time so that I played, like, last year, so. There's that. Past that, I don't think I've got anything else planned for this week. I mean, besides, you know, the typical schedule, which is, you know, Path of Exile, and then we're going to be doing the Witcher 2, currently Warframe, Guild Wars 2. So, but yeah, it's a lot of stuff that happened tonight in here, so I think I'm a little traumatized from some of those fights. Anyway, catch you guys tomorrow. Until then, take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.